Well, thank you very much, and good evening and welcome. It's wonderful to be back here in Atlanta. And once again, we've got lots and lots of Pink Floyd music to play for you this evening. And of course, this is a very special anniversary year of the Dark Side of the Moon album. And we'll be playing lots of tracks from that album throughout the course of the evening. But in the meantime, we're going to continue now with something from the Momentary Lapse of Reason album. And this is a song called Yet Another Movie.
Thank you. want me to scoot over? Watch my glass down there. Watch your glass down here.
Thank you. Thank you.
A short break now for about 20 minutes and then we'll be right back to play lots more Pink Floyd. Thank you.
Thank you.
Piggy.
Thank you. Yeah. Which is it?
I'm sure.
Exchange, walk apart in the wall.
Thank you. There is no pain, you are the same.
Thank you. You've been an amazing audience. We've had a wonderful time playing for you tonight. We hope you have a safe journey home, and we'll see you next time. Thank you and good night. What we're going to do for you now is we're going to play two songs that are not in the show tonight, and then after that we'll come out to meet all of you. But in the meantime, we're going to start things off with a very, very early Pink Floyd track, their first single, all the way back in 1967. And this is a song written by Syd Barrett, and it's called Arnold Lane. This is a song called Learning to Fly.
All right.
We'll be right back.
to quickly wrap things up here on the stage, and then we'll come out to meet all of you. So see you in a few moments.